Hey guys, welcome back to Shiba Inu Crypto. What Amazon just did with Shiba Inu Coin to help it reach $1 this year. SHIB News Today. The growing adoption of the meme coin has ensured that the Shiba Inu community has remained bullish and continued to build out. The Shiba Inu ecosystem has several projects it is working on, including Shibarium, a Layer 2 network, a highly anticipated metaverse called SHIB the Metaverse, and several blockchain-based games. In this video, we will talk about what Amazon just did with Shiba Inu Coin to help it reach $1 this year. SHIB News Today. Don't forget to smash the thumbs up, share, and subscribe to the channel to see our latest content. Without further ado, let's begin the video. Previously, Shiba Inu community members launched Welly, a burger joint that accepts SHIB and is governed by the Doggy DAO. Similarly, the government of Turkey also revealed plans to partner with the meme coin ecosystem earlier this year. The initiatives are expected to move the SHIB token from being a parody of crypto to something more serious, thereby giving its price a massive boost. SHIB is trading at $0.000093, up 4.3% in the last 24 hours. Civilization, the world's first decentralized investment fund, DIF, has revealed plans to launch new liquidity pools for Shiba Inu ecosystem tokens, including SHIB, Bone, and Leash, to its SIF Farm DeFi platform. In a blog post, the protocol stated that the three pools, named the SHIB 1 LP Staking Pool, Bone 1 LP Staking Pool, and Leash 1 LP Staking Pool, will be collectively dubbed Ryoshi Tribute Pools. It's time to introduce new DAO pools on SIF Farm. For the first session of DAO pools, the community in recent weeks has expressed long interest in an initiative called Ryoshi Tribute. It added that a proposal had been put up for the community to vote on whether to add the pools on its governance platform, SIF Farm DAO. All community members who are holders of its ecosystem rewards token Stone can take part in the voting process, which will last until November 27th. The proposal has received 13 votes, which all have been in support of adding the pools. Once voting is completed, the pools will be available on SIF Farm for 60 days from the day of their activation. Civilization has been gaining more ground in driving the adoption of SHIB. The protocol launched exactly 1 year after the creation of Shiba Inu and claims to have been inspired by the works of the pseudonymous creator of SHIB, Kusama Ryoshi, and the Shiba community. Civilization has the vision of making investments accessible to everyone through its CIV Community Investment Vehicle token, which has also been listed on new CeFi and DeFi exchanges. The current initiative by Civilization is only the latest bullish Shiba Inu ecosystem development in recent days. This week has also seen the Shiba Inu community welcome a massive partnership with Amazon that will see the e-commerce giant kickstart a campaign to help burn SHIB tokens. Similarly, Ryoshi revealed that in a tweet, the Shiba Inu ecosystem could be on the radar of the World Economic Forum, which is considering partnering with the meme coin to help develop policies for the metaverse. These initiatives could soon see the price of SHIB break out to bearish trading to reach new highs. According to the latest price data, the meme coin is changing hands at around $0.000089, down 1.12% in the last 24 hours. This current price represents an 89.8% drawdown from the SHIB all-time high price of $0.000087 in October 2021. Despite being new to the market, meme coins have emerged as one of the industry's most popular crypto assets, with Shiba Inu leading the way. The Dogecoin rival has become one of the most sensational assets making waves in the crypto space. Strategic partnerships and collaborations are at the core of the SHIB network's continued growth and development. When most virtual currencies find it challenging to stay afloat amid the broader crypto market turmoil, Shiba Inu has managed to pen a massive deal. According to a recent announcement, the crypto payment solutions provider BitPay has partnered with the footwear maker Atheist Shoes to accept Shiba Inu for payment. Interestingly, customers looking to pay with the K9 token can take advantage of a 10% discount, which lasts for a limited time. Furthermore, the meme coin has been steadily developing into a utility crypto asset that travelers can use, as most platforms have begun to enhance the use of the token on their payment networks. Shiba Inu has evolved into one of the most widely used utility assets among other cryptocurrencies. Binance boosted its visibility after adding it to the Binance Card, which allowed Visa cardholders to spend SHIB at close to 60 million merchant outlets worldwide. As its main rival, Dogecoin continues to lag. Shiba Inu has taken the chance to become the leading meme token as it enjoys more support from its robust community. Developed as an alternative to Doge, SHIB is among the most widely used meme tokens for transactions, with several businesses already integrating it for payment via BitPay. The new partnership is another important milestone for the top meme cryptocurrency, which seeks to consolidate its position as the best over Dogecoin. Data from the whale tracking platform WhaleStats shows that the top 2,000 ETH whale holdings contain several crypto tokens, but SHIB occupies the top spot. The ETH whales are reported to hold over $68 million worth of the meme cryptocurrency. However, Uni holds the second position with over $43.5 million, with best tokens in the third position. Similarly, an evaluation of the top 100 ETH whales reveals that SHIB backed fourth place as the most held crypto token. These top 100 ETH whales currently hold 74,299,481,235 SHIB tokens worth $690,838. Nevertheless, the number of whale addresses holding SHIB is increasing, and the recent activity shows that the token offers prospects for the large ETH whales. But the market volatility cannot prevent whales from holding more of the meme asset. The crypto market price is influenced mainly by speculation and two incidents, partnerships, and whales' recent activity. Hence, SHIB's price may increase as these two incidents have recently occurred in the ecosystem. Shiba Inu trades at $0.00009399, down by 2.7% in the last 24 hours, according to data. Many investors believe that Shiba Inu isn't a utility token. While that debate hovers in the air, our review team discovered that SHIB's most powerful weapon is marketing. The coin surged in October 2021, when most altcoins consolidated. The reason for its epic bull run was using the hype Dogecoin created during the meme coin era and marketing itself as a better alternative. Investors sought another meme coin after Dogecoin had topped out, and SHIB positioned itself at the right place and at the right time. Even before SHIB took off in 2021, many investors doubted its utility. But it was speculation that prompted many investors to buy the token, resulting in a significant increase in demand. Shiba Inu has tremendous potential when it combines effective marketing strategies with positive market sentiments. Shiba Inu has recorded an increase in the token burn, touching 134 million SHIB burned in the week. Shiba Inu has increased its token's burn rate, recording 223,264,370 SHIB tokens burned in the last 7 days. This is a marked increase in burning speed, considering that the previous week, only 106,780,540 SHIB were burned and 29 transactions were made. This means that the current weekly figure represents a nearly 100% increase in tokens burned in this time frame. Usually, the burning rate experienced by Shiba Inu could affect the price of SHIB, which appears to have had a pump this past week. In fact, last Tuesday, SHIB was worth $0.00008244. At the time of writing, SHIB is worth $0.00009106, even touching in the week the price of $0.00009595. Nothing like the previous week, where in addition to the lower burning, it appears that SHIB's price would also lose altitude. On the 15th of November, SHIB was worth around $0.00009167 to find itself precisely at a lower value on the 22nd of November. However, from a monthly perspective, SHIB is still in a bearish trend, as October closed at $0.00012. That's a wrap for today. Don't forget to smash the thumbs up, share, and subscribe to the channel to see our latest content.